been thinking.
About what?
Oh, reincarnation. Do you believe in it?
Nope.
Do you even know what it is?
Yes.
Well, I've been wondering. You know all the people I've killed? I've been wondering if they'll come back as something. Like, I don't know, maybe a bug.
A bug?
Yeah, a bug. See, it's this new girl, Bridget, I've been seeing. She's into reincarnation. And she says, I don't know, that everything dies. When it dies, its soul is reborn as another living thing.
As a bug?
Any living thing. Like a plant, even. A plant's a living thing, too.
What the fuck are you thinking? Where's your fucking brain at?
Well, she's getting me thinking, man.
Does she even know what you do? Does she know that you kill people? That you kill people for Julian Vertelli? That you stick your gun in fucking lowlife's mouths?
I can quit, you know. Just turn around and fucking walk away. I can do it.
I don't think so, Murray. You can't just start living another life. Does she even know how many people you kill? I guarantee you, if she did, she'd stop seeing you.
I don't have to tell her. She doesn't have to know. I can keep it a secret.
Wait a minute. You want to change your beliefs, live a different life, worship a different god, yet hide the fact you were a cold-blooded killer, that when Julian Vertelli said jump, you said, how fucking high should I fucking go? I don't think so.
I can keep a secret. She doesn't have to know. You of all people should know that. All the hits we've ever done, I've never copped to anyone. No one knows from me.
I know what it is. It's the sex, isn't it?
She lets you do things other girls won't let you do, right?
Let's just drop it. All right?
All right, fine, fine.
Fuck you.
Money, open the damn door. What, do you think I'm stupid? That I'm an individual who doesn't think? What you're doing is not giving me the respect you should, given the situation you put yourself in. Right now, you should be the most goddamn respectful motherfucking human being on planet Earth right now. And I'm finding it hard, and I mean goddamn hard, to listen to what Julian said he wanted me to do. Monty, you know, I'm showing you respect. I can keep the door open right now, so you should be fucking here and create a fucking abstract painting on the wall. So Monty, get the fuck out of here, shit.
So how's it going with being a Buddhist?
Well, I'm thinking about it, all right? I'm just considering it right now.
Christ, you might as well join the Scientologists, man. Get your fucking head together.
Look. What does Julian want us to do with this guy anyway?
Kill him, but I'm thinking of having a little fun with his ass. Scare him a little bit.
What'd the guy do?
Dropped a package off at the wrong address.
You prick.
Murray, you know what needs to be done. What Julian said.
Sure. Where'd you find this guy anyway?
Hiding in the toilet.
In a crapper, huh?
Yeah.
You don't say.
And you know what's ironic? The little weasel was probably so scared shitless that he pissed all over himself, but couldn't go because I was fucking right there.
Screw it!
What the fuck are you doing?
I thought I saw the guy move. I guess I was wrong.
Let's clean this fucking mess up.
Why don't you go get some bags?
Fine.
Hello, Julian. I'm sorry, Mr. Vitarelli. What can I do for you? Okay, Tony and I will pick him up, and we'll have it done by 9 o'clock at the spot. Okay, at the spot, right.
Don't worry about anything, sir. And also, I'd like to talk to you when you have the time. I think I might be leaving. Okay, all right. I'll talk to you about it tomorrow then, when I pick up the money. All right. Okay, goodbye, Mr. Vitarelli.
Thank you. should I go? If you say that you are mine, I'll be here till the end of time. So you've got to let me know, should I stay or should I go? It's always tease, tease, tease. You're happy when I'm on my knees. One day it's fine, the next it's black. So if you want me off your back, well, come on and let me know, should I stay or should I go? Should I stay or should I go now? Should I stay? Clothes even fit me. Come on and let me know, should I cool it or should I blow?